In state capitol news, Senate Bill 3932 passing today, otherwise known as the Jelani Day Bill. The bill was introduced after the ISU student went missing in August and was found dead in September. The legislation amends the Missing Persons Identification Act. It would require the FBI to become involved after 72 hours if the medical examiner cannot identify the person. The bill is now on its way to the House.